Alright, so this is going to be a SassyCam video. I haven't done one of these in a while. I'm going to be recording. Got the camera strapped to my chest here. I'm going to be recording while we ride. I'm going to be... Probably didn't look very good. Okay, so we got a SassyCam video going here. Haven't done one of those in a while. We're riding outside the arena. Riderless. Barn manager makes us keep a rope on here, but we're ostensibly bridleless. Here we go. I don't touch the rope, don't need it. We're gonna be riding trails here. So you can see what I see. There you go. Whoop, I'll tuck our dog down there. Look at our dog. You see the dog down there, he was down there. So here we go. So I'm making a SassyCam video here. You get to see what I see. I'm on her back here. Bridleless outside the arena. And come on, pay attention. Good girl. There you go. She's looking at the others eating there. She says, hey, on the ground. She says, I want to eat. I want to eat. We're just making a little video, girl. And then you can go back. I'll give you some extra meal. Yeah, that's right. We're working toward extra meal and some grazing. That's right. That's what we're doing for here. Oh, the chickens over there. I think the chickens have gone to roost. Makes me feel like down home being here riding on the farm, so... Maybe I'll just talk, like the talk back home for a little bit. Oh, good girl. My foot scraped against some wire there. She didn't spook up. That was good. Oh, the vielleicht könnte ich auf Deutsch sprechen. Das wäre gut. Oh, ja, ja. Ich könnte auf Deutsch sprechen. Eine ganze Zeit. Nicht wahr? Okay, now we're going to go down a little hill here. Good girl. Take her slow. Good girl. Nicely done. Nicely done. There we go. Good girl. Got the arena light on there, so we got a little bit of light shining on us. It's just past sundown. We're having a nice little ride here. Moving along. Okay. So now we're going around the arena. See the other horses there? Eating their dinner. She just kind of was finishing up with her dinner. I'm going to give her a little dessert. Then she's giving me a little ride here. I'm gonna give her some dessert. She'll have some what we call extra meal. It's her grain. She gets some extra grain after we ride. And so she gets her extra meal. And we already rode for an hour and a half this morning. So she's putting a little extra time here, so she'll get some dessert. She'll get some dessert all right. Oh, it's a nice and cool. Spring evening. Wow. Nice. Really beautiful. I can't see exactly what the camera's recording, but it's a peaceful looking evening. Sundown. We're just traveling around the place here. Have a nice quiet time. Good girl. Let's see if we can get some video. Little SassyCam video again. We haven't done one of those for a while. Yeah. Girl. Nicely done. Nicely done. Looking good. Looking good. We'll do about 10 minutes here and I'm like. Let her go and go back to eating. She's good enough to interrupt the last bit of her dinner to come out and do this for me. So, I'm not going to keep her long. We'll just do it 4 or 5 times around, maybe. Good girl. There you go. Good girl. Nicely done. Nicely done. Girl, looking good. Sit back for this. There's a little incline. Sit back. You put too much weight on her front legs. Good girl. Nicely done, nicely done. Good girl. Hear the click clop of the hooves on the dirt. We've worn a nice little path here in the last few days. Couple weeks we've been doing this now, I guess. Maybe a little longer, I don't know. It's been a couple of weeks, I guess. Let's see, we started on the 19th. This is the 10th, so we've been going a while. Yeah. All right. She's being real patient and nice. Horses can see in the dark. Humans, not so much. One time at the old place, we were out trail riding, and it came dark. All of a sudden, she had to get me back to the barn. I couldn't see. She got me back all right. That was at the other place that have really extensive trails. This place you can ride on the farm a little bit, but it's nice. We have a good time. This is our first time with our new way of doing things. At an evening. We've been working in the mornings mostly. There's bridleless outside the arena. Stuff. Like I say, there's a rope on her, but I'm not using that rope. Don't need it. They make me put one on her. We ride with nothing at all in the arena, as you might see from our videos. And they want us to put a rope on when we're outside the arena, and that's fine. We don't use it. She works off leg cues and body cues and verbals and visuals the same as she does when we're in the arena. So there you go. That's a way. We'll do this one and two more. Then we'll head it in, okay? Then we'll bring it in. Keep me off the fence there. Good girl. Keep me off the fence. Good girl. That's the way. That's the way. That's it. Good girl. There we go. This one and two more. Good. Good, good, good. Nicely done. Nicely done. Press it back on her. Go down this incline. That's nice. That's got a nice feel to it. Nothing like sitting a horse kind of going down a hill. That's nice. Good girl. Good girl. Nicely done. Nicely done. We'll do two more. Okay? Give me two more, and you can go back to dinner. In fact, you're going to get some extra meal. Some extra, extra meal. You've already had some extra meal today. You'll get extra, extra meal. Yeah. Because you're being so good. Come away from your dinner. Last of your dinner. You finished most of your dinner. He says, I'm thinking about extra meal now. Goes ears go up. She said, I'm thinking about extra meal. She knows those words. So you're turning her ears back to me. That's what you want to see. Ears go back. But look at those ears come back. Ears go forward. She's paying attention there. When they come back to me, that's what you want to see when you're on horseback. I don't know if you can, I don't know if the camera's getting that or not, but her ears keep coming back to me, and that's what you want to see. That means the horse is paying attention to you. See there? Probably see it there. And the ears are over there. She's paying attention, but then they come back to me. And that's what you want to see, is always those ears coming back to you. Because that means she's paying attention back to me. And that means she's not going to get distracted. And that means she's not going to spook. That means we're not going to get hurt. So it's very important, especially riding like this, to keep a constant eye on the horse. You got feel in your body, the horse, there's any tension in the horse, and you got to react before the horse does to any sort of upset. You got to have your eyes and ears keen as razors, man, to catch anything out there that might spook that horse. You got to pay attention. There's a horse, I mean, you see him, he's coming up on our side there. Got to pay attention to him, because if he suddenly takes a run, you know, it might spook her up or something. So I've got to be aware of what everything's going on around me. I've got to, around us, because it really is us when I'm up here. We are a united team. We're a united being when we're up here. And I have to be aware of absolutely everything that might upset her. and be aware of where she's at, what her body's doing, what her head is doing. I can see her eyes, as long as she's got those three nice creases above her eyes, I know that they're relaxed. I know that she's relaxed. And that's another thing I look for when I'm up here riding. Nice girl, nice, good. Good, good, good. Okay, one more time and let's finish it up, okay? One more time, like a nice little video. Good girl. And so there are all kinds of things I'm looking at and watching for when I'm up here. Her eyes, her ears, where she's holding her head. The head goes up. That can signal upset. It can signal interest. And sometimes it's not a big deal. But sometimes when that head goes up, that means you've got alarm. And so you have to tend to that. I'll rub her neck or scratch her neck or something like that. Rub her withers or scratch her neck. And that calm her down. Talk to her nice and kind. And above all, I have to be calm up here all the time. I have to be absolutely cool up here. I cannot get upset myself. That's rule number one. I have to be totally cool. Because she's going to look to me. She's going to feel that through my body if there's any tension. And if she gets upset and she feels that I'm calm, she feels that I'm relaxed, then she looks to me as leader. She says, oh, he's okay. And then she's all right. Then she can settle down. And that's what people have to understand about horses. And if you do, you can get out like this and ride with no physical controls wherever you want to ride. People understood that. One thing about horses, you listen to them, you listen to everything. The horse is telling you all the time, and you stay calm, you can do anything with a horse. You can do absolutely anything with a horse, so you understand that. And employ those two things. You understand those two things? And employ those two things, and you've got it done. Good girl. This last time around, if you do it right, I assume you will. I'm going to climb this hill one last time. Okay? Climb her one last time. Good girl. Good girl. That's right. Working toward extra meal and some grazing, and you're going to get extra meal as soon as we're done here. Okay? As soon as we're done. There you go. Good girl. One last time. Down this hill. Here we go. Sit back for a good girl. Hit that wire again, didn't I? Hit that wire again. That's good. People hanging those dang wires on from the hay bales there instead of putting them away. Hang my foot on them. Half the time I go by there. Good girl. There we go. Just bring it home. Just bring it home. People not bothering to do stuff. Leave hazards out there. Alrighty, there it is. You see our shadow on the ground there. I don't know what the camera's picking up. Our shadow's on the ground there from the arena lights. From the arena light, one of them is burned out. Alright, babe, just bring it home. Just bring it home and we'll, I'll get something for you to eat. Here we come, down the stretch. One last time. Down the stretch. Well, we're going to do this nighttime stuff again. She did well with this. We're going to come out here on Sunday nights, I think. Avoid all the hassle during the day. Sunday nights, we can just come out here. Do a nighttime ride now. It's warm. Very nice. Wonderfully done, girl. Wonderfully done. We got a nice little Sassy Cam video out of that. Good girl. Nicely done. Nicely done. There it is. Bring it home. Bring it home. Okay. And your favorite part. Oh.